Hello and welcome to EQ International Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today we have Mr. Jainam Shah and Dheera Shah with us from Mindra. A very warm welcome to you.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Sir, can you just let us know about Mindra, like how it planned to come into the solar industry, and it's been how much time like you are into the solar industry itself?
Yes, of course. Basically, we have started a company in 2017. वो एक बेबी स्टार्टअप था. हमने जब स्टार्ट किया था उस टाइम हम सोलर इन्वर्टर पे काम कर रहे थे. हमारा पहले से हम दोनों का फोकस था कि हम रिन्यूएबल एनर्जी पे ही काम करें. सो वी हैव इंट्रोड्यूस सोलर इन्वर्टर. हम उस टाइम ट्रेडिंग पर्पस में थे. लेटर ऑन हमने खुद के इन्वर्टर लॉन्च किए एंड जस्ट वी हैव जस्ट चेक द बैलेंस शीट. हमने चार ही महीने में 12,500 इन्वर्टर गुजरात में क्रॉस किए. वी आर वर्किंग इन पैन इंडिया बेसिस. फिर हमने हमारा ये हॉटकेक प्रोडक्ट ईवी चार्जिंग स्टेशन लॉन्च किया, जिसकी R&D धैर्य भाई कर रहे थे. तो बेसिकली इज़ अ वेरी गुड टेक्नोक्रेट, तो उनको ये अच्छे अच्छे आइडिया आ रहे थे. तो वी हैव जस्ट लॉन्च इज, और मिंद्रा इज़ द ओनली कंपनी जिन्होंने गुजरात में गवर्नमेंट के सपोर्ट से ईवी चार्जिंग स्टेशन इंस्टॉल किए हैं. या
सो कैन यू जस्ट लेट अस नो मोर अबाउट दिस प्रोडक्ट दैट यू हैव कम अप विद आरआई.
Sure. So this product is basically the revolution into the power electronic segment, and if I'm talking about, then this is basically our baby, which we are very much interested to launch into the Gujarat. We are right now the pioneer into the EV charging station. We have launched almost a 22 charging station. We have a slow charging station, fast charging station, as well as the rapid charging station. And through the energy minister and the Gujarat government, we have inaugurated our Gujarat first charging station. So this can charge a car into the 10 minutes, 15 minutes, according to the battery of the car. We have the charging station also that will cover up the car into the 20 or 25 minutes.
If we talk about the distribution of this product, like where we are planning in Pan India, or as well as we are planning for international setup as well. And in India itself, like which states we are planning to distribute this product?
Like we are working for Pan India basis. Somehow there is no any kind of definition of this customer, because right now everyone is willing to install EV charging station at their premises, like hotel owners, like house owners, like commercial buildings, shopping malls, etc. So yeah, we are focusing on Pan India basis, like Maharashtra, UP, Delhi, everything, and we are searching for such distributors who can install our charging station. Because what Mindra is thinking कि हम खाली प्रोडक्ट डेवलपमेंट और आफ्टर सेल्स, ये दोनों चीज़ पे ही फोकस करें. हमारे बदले कोई आफ्टर सेल्स कर रहा है, प्रमोशन कर रहा है, सो दे आर वेरी मच वेलकम.
सर, एज यू नो देर आर इंटरनेशनल ब्रांड्स ऑल्सो हु आर कमिंग एंड सेटिंग अप हियर. सो लाइक हाउ यू सी द इंडियन सोलर मार्केट एंड एनी USP ऑफ दिस प्रोडक्ट दैट डिफर्स अदर्स from yours?
Yeah, so basically if I'm talking about a Make in India product, or let's say if I'm talking about a Bharat product, then the basically USP is that the service oriented market. So we will also service the product which is right now also supplied by the foreign players, and they are not right now present into the market. And we are stand here, we make our baby, so that's why we know our baby also, that what is the pain of her head or what is the pain into the chest, and we can also give the medicine to that. So this is the solution for us, and this is the, I think, the best USP that we can get to the market also.
Any any like you need to highlight about the technology of this, sir?
So basically if I'm talking about the technology, then this is the we have the rapid charging station also. We are coming up with the new era of the technology, which is the 11 kV of the charger, and that charger is already completing the car or bus into the 11 second time only. So I'm just repeating, 11 second, not the minute also. So I think this is going to be the change the era from the petrol mobility into the electric mobility.
That's great. Thank you so much, sir. Thanks a lot for being with us.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.